This traditional character of Mexican culture. The Catrina is something spiritual. The Catrina is very elegant woman. The Catrina is that it is a living tradition. We Mexicans are not afraid of death. On the contrary, it is part of the celebration of the Day of the Dead. I will you about the legend of the Cempasúchil flower. This beautiful legend records the love history of two young Aztecs, Xochitl and Huitzilin. A romance from which the Cempasúchil flower was born. This wonderful love story begins when the two young Aztecs were still little. Although Xochitl was a delicate girl, her family let her join in the adventure of her neighbor, Huitzil. With time, it was only natural thus their love would flourish. They particularly enjoyed hiking to the top of a near mountain where the world offered flowers to the sun good tonatiuh. The good summit to appreciate their offering on full smile from the sky with his warm rays. On a particularly beautiful day at the top of the mountain, the sun that their love will not last forever. When warm brought the flower were sparring at Huitzilin, head to think and protect their homeland. Some the dead news of Huitzilin that raised Xochitl. She feel her world trying to face her head complete throne. She dedicated to work on last time to the top of the mountain and imploring the sun good tonatiuh. The sun hand point her with her love whistling, the sun moved by her prayers, her arrived that gently touching the young green's head. Instantly the shake turned into a beautiful flowers of fiery colors and instant at the sunrise. Suddenly a hummingbird lovely touching the center of the flowers wing its beak. It was whistling that was reborn as a handsome hummingbird. The flower gently opened its 20 petals, filling the air with a mysterious and lovely scent. The lovers will be always together as long as Cempasúchil flowers and hummingbirds exist on earth. This is when the Cempasúchil flower come to be the Day of the Dead flower.